imagine the world, the lost will be found. The freedom we live is one we cry out. We carry the cross, we died and rose again. My God, I'll only ever give my all.
I'm Lauren.
Hi, I'm Hannah.
I expect this week to be a fun time with my friends, as well as an experience to challenge me spiritually.
What I'm looking forward to most this week is getting to know the kids and hanging out with them and playing with them and just having fun and hearing their stories and being there to love on them.
My name's Luke Otto.
And my name's Chris Brittingham.
I'm Joe Barker.
And I'm Dakota Rogers.
And we're here to tell you about a question.
We are surprised today that when I went to my work site, that the men there, actually I was grateful that the men got down on their knees and worked with us and helped us out in our project. I was very pleased with that, and I was excited to have them help us.
Good stuff.
My answer is, I was surprised when we went to the Overlooks.
Overlook,
sir.
And, we worshiped, because I didn't even know we were going to worship.
Very good answer.
Actually, I guess I did know we were going to worship.
That's a lucky answer.
Well, I didn't know we were going to worship those.
This is a serious thing.
Well, I was surprised that there were other youth groups here, and that
I thought it was just going to be us, so we... I was surprised how quickly that we became friends with some of them.
Here we are.
Yeah, pretty awesome. Yeah. That was a beauty.
Well, guys, I just want to tell you a little bit of my story of the week so far, even though it is Tuesday, no, Monday. And I just want to let you know about how my experience this week was a very, very touching one. You know, I thought it was just wonderful how all of us came together and just built a project that I didn't think we would be able to accomplish. A big deck. Stop laughing. Serious. But I thought that was just very amazing. So just think about it for a moment. A big deck. Stop crying. So, just the unity of the people here as a whole, that's pretty much what I see.
That's it. Thank you for joining us today.
Couldn't have said it better.
But, think about it.
There's a stirring in my heart, unexplainable. There's a calling on my days, undeniable, yeah. And there's a fire in my bones, uncontainable. And it's causing me to burn. It's causing me to burn. It's causing me to burn for you. Undeniable. And there's a fire.